I do want to give a special shout out to Dr. Billy, our superintendent, Dr. Murphy, Dr. Sentimore. I think they yelled at me because I got them before, so. Sorry, guys. Just like the band, the orchestra has been working really hard over the last 5 months, especially the last few days without having Miss Silvera here. I want to thank Mr. Canella, our band director, and Ms. Reaver, our chorus director, for stepping in and really helping out. So, all right, everybody, this is the Silas Wood Orchestra. I just want more thank you, thanks to you, Ms. Reaver, for playing piano and helping set up everything as well. Alright, so we got a few tunes for you guys. We're just gonna warm up with our D major scale. Thank you. be back in school full time and to be able to spend time with these guys. They're an amazing group of young men and women, and I'm proud of them every single day, and I want to thank you guys for all that you do, all your support, and for making them the great kids that they are. So, in a minute, I'm going to ask the orchestra, they'll exit, they'll go get all their belongings, and then come back in here, so my orchestra family can get back tight for a minute. My band students, they can come down, and mom and dad, if you want to grab them, but hang tight.